onset of thinking about you, and what's fun about this video shoot for me, actually, I've got nervous throughout the day because we are a few hours into the shoot. And this little lady right here has been doing all the work. I haven't got to step in the video yet.
So we've done a lot of stuff, actually. We did like a phone booth kind of scene. Basically, this young woman like comes out of this amazing car that's behind us.
Should we buy this?
We should.
It's a 68 Pontiac. Sorry, car guys.
Yeah.
Catalina.
You know, is walking up to a phone booth kind of in the middle of nowhere and calling up an old, I guess,
flame.
Yeah, lover, if you will, like people that haven't talked in years. So we shot that scene already this morning, then I shot the car driving scene. Dustin's gonna take over in the afternoon.
Yeah, I think I jump in my apartment, which is behind this wall. This is kind of my first video where everything's built on set. Consistently, it's always minus 30 degrees when we shoot video, so it's nice to be indoors.
Except you shouldn't complain. I'm in a little dress.
Well, you know, I brought a space heater, forgot in my truck outside, we'll bring that in here. It's so funny, you always shoot videos, it seems it's always really hot or really cold. We end up in your car some kind of way.
Yeah.
So are you coming to get me, or am I?
I think it's
a flashback.
It's a flashback memory, kind of, you know, what used to be.
Thinking about you.
That's awesome.
I think that's a wrap on MacKenzie.
Yay! Thank you.
All right, so we just wrapped MacKenzie, and now we are gonna actually head back to the start of the song, I do believe, whenever she gives me a call. I think we got a little bedroom scene after that. Don't be sorry for counting
me up out of the blue. That's it.
That's a wrap. Awesome day. On set, the Think About You video. This is amazing. Hope you guys enjoy the video. We've had a blast making it. Watch it a million times. We love you. See you on the road soon. Oh, I was just thinking.